Okay, this guy arrested for embezzling, but it turns out he owes half the city. Got spooked by loan sharks and went totally dark. He's been off the radar ever since. Luckily for us, everyone slips up eventually.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
before they do.
You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in.
I don't have it. I swear.
We'll kill you. Do you fucking get that? It's not my fault you decided to spend it all on a shitty parlay. Give me the fucking money. You think this is a fucking joke?
No more. No more. I'm begging you.
You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in. We'll kill you. Do you fucking get that? It's not my fault you decided to spend it all on a shitty parlay!
Please, please. I'll pay you back.
Give me the fucking money. You think this is a fucking joke? You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in. We'll kill you. Do you fucking get that? It's not my fault you decided to spend it all on a shitty parlay! Give me the fucking money.
It wasn't my fault. It was supposed to be an easy
got a man down!
Even if they get to him first, there's a chance we can seal him back before they take off.
Are you the Armenian?
Oh, Lord!
Stop it, sucker!
Why did I borrow money from these people? Come on! Get back!
So let's talk about us, huh? I think we can cut a deal. Let me take you out for a night on the town, huh? You like girls, guys? I know the best spots in town for both. Just let old Chaz take care of you, huh? You'll forget all about this. Just like the Armenian mob and the FIB.
Well, we crushed that. Chaz will be safer in jail anyway. Nothing to do now but collect our money.
Hello? You hate me this much?
Ah, shut up.